second column, second or third column. That is 2 into 2. Second row first column, 2 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 3 into 1. 2 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 3 into 1. Next, 2 into 0 plus 1 into 1 plus 3 into minus 1. 2 into 0, 1 into 1, 3 into minus 1. Next, second row, third column. Second row, third column. 2 into 1 plus 1 into 3 plus 3 into 0. Next, third row, first column, third row, second column, third row, third column. 1 into 2 plus minus 1 into 2 plus 0 into 1. 1 into 2 plus minus 1 into 2 plus 0 into 1. Next, 1 into 0 plus minus 1 into 1 plus 0 into minus 1. 1 into 0, minus 1 into 1, 0 into minus 1. Next, 1 into 1, plus minus 1 into 3, plus 0 into 0. Therefore, A square is 2 plus 1 is 5. Sorry, this is 2 into 2 is 4 plus 1, 5. Next, minus 1. 0, 0, minus 1. 2, next is 2. Only two other two terms are zeros. 4 plus 2, 6 plus 3, 9. 0, 1 minus 3 is minus 2. 0, 1 minus 3 is minus 2. 2 plus 3, 5. Last element is 0. Next, 2 minus 2, 0. 2 minus 2 is 0. 0, this is minus 1. Next is 1 minus 3, minus 2. This is 1 minus 3 is minus 2. We have to find a square minus 5a plus 6i. A square we have calculated. Minus 5 into A matrix plus 6 into identity matrix. Consider A square minus 5a plus 6i. Consider A square minus 5a plus 6i, which is equal to A square. Just now we have calculated 5 minus 1, 2. 5 minus 1, 2, 9. Minus 2, 5. 0, minus 1, minus 2. This is A square. Next, A square minus 5 into minus 5 into A is this matrix 2 0 1 2 0 1 2 1 3. 1 minus 1 0. A square minus 5 into A matrix plus 6 into, in the definition of identity matrix I have given identity matrix for 2 cross 2 is 1 0 0 1. For 3 cross 3, it is a 3 cross 3 matrix. Identity element is 1 0 0. 0 1 0. 0, 0, 1. In the definition of identity matrix, I have given identity for 3 cross 3 is 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. Simplify this one. This is 5 minus 1, 2, 9 minus 2, 5, 0, minus 1, minus 2. This retain minus as it is. Next you have to multiply each element by 5. 5 into 2 is 10. 5 into 0 is 0. 5 into 1 is 5. 5 into 2 is 10. 5 into 1 is 5. 15. 5 minus 5 is 0. Plus, multiply each element by 6. 6, 0, 0. 0, 6, 0. 0, 0, 6. Next, you have to simplify these three matrices. Listen carefully here. 5 minus 10 is minus 5. Minus 5 plus 6 is 1. We have to add or subtract the corresponding element. 5 minus 10 is minus 5. Minus 5 plus 6 is 1. Minus 1 minus 0 is minus 1. This is minus 1. 2 minus 5 is minus 3. 2 minus 5 is minus 3. 9 minus 10 is minus 1. Minus 0. Next, minus 2 minus 5 is minus 7. Minus 7 plus 6 is minus 1. Minus 2 minus 5 is minus 7. Minus 7 plus 6 is minus 1. Next, 5 minus 15 is minus 10. Minus 0 is minus 10. 5 minus 15 is minus 10. Next, 0 minus 5 is minus 5. Minus 1 plus 5 is plus 4. Minus 2 minus 0 is minus 2. Minus 2 plus 6 is plus 4. Therefore, a square minus 5a plus 6i is equal to, write this matter. 1, minus 1, minus 3, minus 1, minus 1, minus 10, minus 5, 4. So write. Plus, if A is 1, 0, 2, 1, 0, 2, 0, 2, 1, 2, 0, 3. 203. Prove that. A cube minus 6A square plus 7A plus 2I is equal to 0. Prove that A cube minus 6a square plus 7a plus 7a plus 2i is equal to 0. First, I have to calculate a cube. I cannot calculate directly a cube. I can calculate first a square. A is given, calculate a square. A is given, calculate a square. Multiply a by 2 times. 1, 0, 2. 0, 2, 1. 203 into A. A square is A into A. Multiply A by twice. We are multiplication. We are doing multiplication. A multiplication, first row, first column. First row, second column. First row, third column. This is A square. First row, first column. First row, second column. First row, third column. You have to multiply A by twice. I do the multiplication, which is equal to. First row, first column is 1 into 1 plus in between sign plus 0 into 0 plus 2 into 2. This is the multiplication of first row, first column. Next, first row, second column. One little bit of space in between this element. 1 into 0 plus 0 into 2 plus 2 into 0. 1 into 0 plus 0 into 2 plus 2 into 0. First row, second column. First row, third column. 1 into 2 plus 0 into 1 plus 2 into 3. One into two plus 0 into 1 plus 2 into 3. This is the multiplication of first row with all the three columns. Next, second row, first column, second row, second column, second row, third column. Second row, first column is 0 into 1. 0 into 1 plus 2 into 0 plus 1 into 2. Second row, first column. Second row, second column. 0 into 0. 0 into 0 plus 2 into 2 plus 1 into 0. 0 into 0 plus 2 into 2 plus 1 into 0. Second row, second column. Next, second row, third column. Second row, third column. 0 into 2. 0 into 2 plus 2 into 1. Plus 1 into 3. This is the multiplication of second row with all the three columns. Next, third row, first column. This is third row, first column. 2 into 1 plus 0 into 2. 2 into 1 plus 0 into 0 plus 3 into 2. Third row, first column. 2 into 1 plus 0 into 0 plus 3 into 2. Next, second row, second column. 2 into 0. 2 into 0 plus 0 into 2. Plus 3 into 0. 2 into 0 plus 0 into 2 plus 3 into 0. Next, third row, third column. 2 into 2 plus 0 into 1 plus 3 into 3. Therefore, A square becomes, simplify this one. This is 1 plus 4, 5. 1 into 1 is 1, plus 2 into 2 is 4, 4 plus 1 is 5. Next, 0, 0, 0. 0, 0, 0. Next, 2 plus 6, 8. 1 into 2 is 2 plus 2 into 3 is 6 plus 2 is 8. Next, 0, 0, 2. 0, 0, 2. Next, 0, 4, 0. 4. 0, 2 plus 3, 5. Two plus six, eight. Two plus six is eight. Zero, zero, zero. Next is four plus nine, 13. This is four plus nine, 13. This is a square. Calculating a square carries 1 mark. It is a 5 mark question. This question was appeared so many times for 5 marks. Calculating a square, 1 mark. See here, we cannot calculate directly a cube. First you calculate a square, then you have to calculate a cube. Calculating a square, 1 mark. Next you have to calculate a cube. A cube is a square into a. This is 508. 245. 8013. 8013. A square into. This is a square. Into a is 102. A cube is a square into a. This matrix is a square. A is 102. 021. 203. Again you have to multiply these two matrix. Again you have to multiply these two matrix. First row, first column. First row, second column. First row, third column. This is equal to. First row, first column is 5 into 1 is 5. In between sign is plus. 0 into 0 is 0. Plus 8 into 2 is 16. 5 into 1 is 5. 0 into 0 is 0. 8 into 2 is 16. This is the multiplication of first row, first column. Next, first row, second column. 5 into 0 is 0. In between sign is plus. 0 into 2 is 0. Plus. 5 into 0, 0 into 2 plus 8 into 0 is 0. 5 into 0, 0 plus 0. Next, first row, third column, 5 into, little bit of space in between each element, 5 into 2 is 10, plus 0, 0 into 1 is 0, plus 8 into 3 is 24, 5 into 2 is 10, 0 into 1 is 0, 8 into 3 is 24. First row, third column. Next, second row, first column. 2 into 1 is 2, 2 into 1 is 2, plus 4 into 0, plus 0. Plus 5 into 2 is 10. Next, 2 into 0, 0. Plus 4 into 2, 8. Plus 5 into 0, 0. 2 into 0 is 0. 4 into 2 is 8. Plus 5 into 0 is 0. Second or third column. 2 into 2 is 4, plus 4 into 1 is 4, 5 into 3 is 15, 4 plus 4 plus 15. Next, third row, first column. 8 into 1 is 8, plus 0. 13 into 2 is plus 26. 26. This is the multiplication of third row, first column. Next, third row, second column. 8 into 0 is 0, plus 0 into 2 is 0, plus 13 into 0 is 0. 8 into 0 is 0, 0 into 2 is 0, 13 into 0 is 0. Next, third row, third column. 8 into 2 is 16. 8 into 2 is 16, plus 0, plus 39. 13 into 3 is 39. 13 into 3 is 39. Therefore, A cube is 5 plus 16 is 21. 5 plus 16 is 21. Next element is 0. Next element is 34. Next, 2 plus 10 is 12. 2 plus 10 is 12, 8. Next is 23. Next, 34. Next is 0. Next is 55. This is A cube. It carries 1 mark. A square 1 mark, A cube 1 mark. See, we have to prove that A cube minus 6A square plus 7a minus 2i is equal to a 0 matrix. 0 means 0 matrix. Left hand side is a cube minus 6a square plus 7a plus 2i. We have to show that it is a 0 matrix. 0 means 0 matrix. First, you substitute for A cube. Just now you have calculated A cube. 21, 0, 34. A cube, just now you have kept. 12, 8, 23. 12, 8, 23. 12, 8, 23. 34, 0, 55. This is A cube. A cube substituted for A cube. Minus 6 into. Minus 6 into. A square you have calculated. 5, 0, 8. 2, 4, 5. 8, 0, 13. 8, 0, 13. A cube minus 6 into A square plus 7 into A is given matrix 102 021 203 plus 7 into A plus 2 into C. A is a 3 cross 3 matrix. Therefore, you have to take I also 3 cross 3 matrix. 3 cross 3 identity matrix is 1, 0, 0. In the definition I have given, 1 for 2 cross 2, 1 for 3 cross 3. For 3 cross 3 identity is 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. A cube minus 6 into A square plus 7 into A plus 2 into I. After simplifying, I should get a 0 matrix. This step carries 1 mark. Writing this one is 1 mark. Writing this step, A cube minus 6A square plus 7A plus 2I substitution, 1 mark. Now you have to simplify. 21, 0, 34, 12, 8, 23, 34, 0, 55. Retain this minus outside only. Retain this minus outside only. For this, each element of this matrix multiply by 6. Scalar multiplication of a matrix. 6 into 5 is 30. 0, 48. 6, 12, 24, 30, 48, multiply each element by 6, 0, 78, 6 into 13 is 78. Next you have to multiply each element by how much? 7, 7 into 1 is 7, 0, 14. 7 into 0 is 0, 14, 7 into 1 is 7, 14, 0, 21. Next, multiply by 2, each element. 2, 0, 0, 0, 2, 0, multiply each element by 2, 0, 0, now you have to simplify. This carries 1 mark. This is 1. Totally 5 marks question. Now we can directly simplify. Instead of simplifying each one, directly we can simplify. Listen carefully here. 21. 21 minus of 30 is minus 9. This is minus 9. 7 plus 2 is plus 9. It becomes 0. 21 minus 30 is minus 9, minus 9 minus plus 7 is minus 2, minus 2 plus 2 is 0. Therefore the first element becomes 0. 21 minus 39 is minus 9, plus 7 is minus 2, plus 2 is 0. Zero minus 0 is 0, plus 0, it becomes 0. 0 minus 0 plus 0 plus 0, corresponding elements. 34 minus 48 is minus 14. 34 minus 48 is, it is minus 14. Minus 14 plus 14 is 0. 34 minus 48 is minus 14 plus 14 is 0. 12 minus 12 is 0. 12 minus 12 is 0, plus 0, plus 0. 8 minus 24 is minus 16. This is minus 16. 8 minus 24 is minus 16. 14 plus 2 is plus 16. Answer is 0. Minus 9. 23 minus 30 is minus 7, plus 7 is 0. 34 minus 48 is minus 14, plus 14 is 0. 0 minus 55 minus 28 is minus 23. This is minus 23. 55 minus 78 is minus 23. 21 plus 2 is plus 23. Answer is 0. Here it is a matrix in which all the elements are 0. It is denoted by 0. Therefore, AQ. This carry 1 mark. Getting final answer 1 mark. A cube minus 6A square plus 7A plus 2I is equal to, this is a 0 matrix which is denoted by 0. 0 matrix is always denoted by 0. Therefore, A cube minus 6A square plus 7A plus 2I is 0. It is a 0 matrix. This question was appeared so many times for 5 mass question. Getting final answer 1 mark. Five mass question. Same type of problem, do this as homework. If A is equal to, if A is 1, 2, 3, 3 minus 2, 1, 4, 2, 1, prove that or show that A cube minus 23A minus 40 into I, identity matrix, is equal to 0. This question was also appeared so many times. These two questions are very important for 5 mass question. Try this problem like last problem. First to calculate A square, A cube, and simplify this one, you should get a 0 matrix. Again, it is a 5 mass question. Former problem, try this one. Next question. If matrix A is equal to, matrix A is 0, 6, 7 minus 6, 0, 8, 7 minus 8, 0. This is matrix A, minus 7 minus 8, 0. And B is equal to 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 2, 1, 2, 0, 1, 2, 0. And C is equal to, it is a column matrix, 2, minus 2, 3, 2, minus 2, 3. Calculate. First one is AC. कॉमा बी सी ए प्लस बी इंटू सी थर्ड वन ए सी बी सी ए प्लस बी इंटू सी वेरीफाई फोर्थ वन वेरीफाई ए प्लस बी इंटू सी verify a plus b into c is equal to ac plus bc so subside it verify a plus b into cc a plus b into c is equal to ac plus bc sir verify a plus b into c is equal to ac plus bc ac plus bc side with it see first you have to calculate ac bc then a plus b into c show that a plus b into c is ac plus bc First, I am going to calculate AC. Write the matrix A. 0, 6, 7. Minus 6, 0, 8. 7, minus 8, 0. This is A. This is the matrix A. Next, you have to write C. C is a column matrix. 2, minus 2, 3. This is C. First matrix is A, second matrix is C. I have to multiply here. This is the multiplication of two matrix. While multiplying, please write the order of the two matrix. This is 3 cross 3. This is 3 rows and 1 column. Resultant will be a 3 cross 1 matrix. First one is 3 cross 3, second one is 3 cross 1, after multiplying you will get 3 cross 1 matrix. Multiply now. First row, first column, there is no second and third column, stop at in first row. First row, first column, next second row, second column, third row, first column. 0 into 2. 0 into 2, first row, first column. Plus 6 into minus 2 plus 7 into 3 rows and 1 column there is no second column third column first row first column got over next second row first column minus 6 into 2 plus 0 into minus 2 plus 8 into 3. Again, there is no second and third column, second row column over. Next, third row first column, 7 into 2 plus minus 8 into minus 2 plus 0 into 3. Therefore, AC is this is 0 minus 12 plus 21. It is 9. Minus 12 plus 21. It is 9. Minus 12 plus 21 is 9. 0 minus 12 plus 21 is 9. Minus 12 plus 24, this is 12. Minus 12 plus 24 is 12. 14 plus 16, 14 plus 16 is 30. This carry 1 mark. Calculating AC 9, 12, 30. It has 3 rows and 1 column. It has 3 rows and 1 column. 1 mark question. AC is 9 to 30. Next, you have to calculate BC. Write the matrix B. 0, 1, 1, B. 1, 0, 2. 1, 2, 0. This is B. C is column matrix. 2, minus 2, 3. Again, this is 3 cross 3, 3 cross 1. Resultant will be 3 cross 1. Multiply now. First row, first column over. Second row, first column. Third row, first column. 0. Plus 1 into minus 2 plus 1 into 3. This is first row, first column. There is no second and third column. It is over. First row, first column got over. 0 into 2 plus 1 into minus 2 plus 1 into 3. Next, 1 into 2, second row, first column plus 0 into minus 2 plus 2 into 3. 1 into 2 plus this one, 2 into 3. Second row, column got over. Third row, first column, 1 into 2 plus 2 into minus 2 plus 0 into 3 plus 0 into 3. Basic. Simplify. 0 minus 2 plus 3 is 1. Minus 2 plus 3 is 1. 2 plus 6, 8. 2 plus 6, 8. This is 0. Next is 2 minus 4, minus 1. 2 minus 4, minus 2. 2 minus 4 is minus 2. 0 into 0. This carries one mark. Calculating BC one mark. We have calculated AC. We have calculated BC. Next you calculate A plus B multiplied by C. Calculate A plus B. A is this one, B is this one. 0 plus 0. A and B, 0 plus 0, 6 plus 1, 6 plus 1, 7 plus 1, 0 plus 0, 6 plus 1, 7 plus 1. This is A, this is B, I'm calculating A plus B. Minus 6 plus 1, minus 6 plus 1, 0 plus 0. Next, 8 plus 2. Next, 7 plus 1. Minus 8 plus 2. Next, 0 plus 0. Calculate A plus B. This is 0, 7, 8, minus 5, 0, 10, 8, minus 6, 0. This is A plus B, one mark. A plus B is that mark. Next, you have to calculate A plus B into C. Multiply A plus B with C. A plus B, you have calculated 0, 7, 8, A plus B. 0, 7, 8, minus 5, 0, 10, 8, minus 6, 0 into C. C is 2, minus 2, 2. Multiply now. First row, first column. This is 3 cross 3, 3 cross 1, resultant will be 3 cross 1. 0 into 2, 0 plus 7 into minus 14 plus 8 into 3. 0 minus 14 plus 2, 8 into 3. Next, minus 5 into 2 plus 0 into minus 2 plus 10 into 3. 8 into 2 is 16 plus minus 6 into minus 2 plus 0 into 3. 0 into 3. After simplification, it becomes minus 14 plus 24 is 10. Minus 14 plus 24 is 10. Minus 10 plus 30. Minus 10 plus 30. That is 20. That is 20. 16 plus 12. 28. This carry 1 mark. AC 1 mark, BC 1 mark, A plus B 1 mark, A plus B into C 1 mark. Next we have to verify A plus B into C is equal to AC plus BC. We have to verify. Show that left hand side is equal to right hand side. A plus B into C is 10, 20, 28. A plus B into C. A plus B into C is this matrix. Is equal to AC we have calculated. AC is this column matrix. 9, 12, 30. 9, 12, 30 plus BC we have calculated 1, 8 minus 2 1, 8 minus 2. Show that these two are equal. Left hand side and right hand side must be equal. Left hand side is A plus B into C. Right hand side is AC plus BC. Left hand side we cannot simplify, right as it is 10, 20, 28, which is equal to add the corresponding elements 9 plus 1, 12 plus 8, 30 minus 2. Therefore, 10, 20, 28. Right hand side if we simplify, 9 plus 1 is 10. 12 plus 8 is 20. 30 minus 2 is 20. Hence verify. Again it is a 5 marks question. Last year, 2019 March. 2019 March. 5 marks question. This one. 5 marks question. Same problem. 5 marks question. March question paper.
Next question, if matrix A is equal to, if A is equal to 3, minus 2, 4, minus 2, 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2, and I is equal to identity matrix. For a 2 cross 2 identity matrix is 1, 0, 0, 1. I is 1, 0, 0, 1. Find small letter k. Find k so that A square is equal to k into A minus 2i. Minus 2. Given A square minus k. A square is equal to k minus 2i. You have to find the value of k. A is given. First you have to calculate A square. A is given. A square is A into A. This is 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2 into. Again you write A. 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2. It is multiplication. First row, first column. First row, second column. Write it in first row. 2 cross 2. It is also 2 cross 2. Resultant will be a 2 cross 2 matrix. Calculate A square. First row, first column. First row, second column. Write it in first row. This is 3 into 3. In between sign is plus. Minus 2 into 4. First row, first column. Next. First row, second column. Leave little bit of space in between each element. 3 into minus 2. Plus. Minus 2 into minus 2. 3 into minus 2 plus minus 2 into minus 2. Next, 4 into 3 plus minus 2 into 4. Minus 2 into 4. Next, second row, second column. 4 into minus 2 plus minus 2 into minus 2. Calculate A square first. A square becomes 3 into 3 is 9 minus 8. 9 minus 8 is 1. 9 minus 8 minus 2 into 4 is minus 8. Next, minus 6 plus 4 minus 2. Minus 6 plus 4 minus 2. 12 minus 8, 4. Minus 8 plus 4, minus 4. Minus 8 plus 4 is minus 4. This is A square. We have calculated A square. In the problem, given A square is equal to k minus 2i, given A square is equal to k into A minus 2i, k into A minus 2i, A square just now we have got 1 minus 2, 4 minus 4. Is equal to, write k as it is. This is the scalar multiplication of A with k. K you write as it is. A is 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2. A square we have calculated is equal to k into matrix A. Minus 2 into I is 100. I is 100. You have to find K. Next, we have to bring this minus 2 into A is to left hand side. This becomes 1 minus 2, 4 minus 4. You bring this minus 2 into identity to left hand side, this becomes plus. I have taken this to left hand side plus. 2 into 1 is 2, 0, 0. 2 into 1 is 2, 0, 0. Is equal to, here you have to multiply each element of the matrix by K. It is a K-dot multiplication of A with K. K into 3 is 3K, minus 2K. 3 into K, 3K, minus 2K, 4K, minus 2K. Left hand side, you have to add these two matrix. 1 plus 2 is 3, 1 plus 2 is 3, minus 2, next 4, next minus 2, 4 plus 0 is 4, minus 4 plus 2 is 2, is equal to 3k, minus 2k, 4k, minus 2. Again, this is equality of two matrix. Their corresponding elements are equal. 3 is equal to 3k, implies k is 1. You equate any element, either this or this or this, k will get same 1. K will get same 1. See, next setting is properties of transpose of a matrix. Properties of, there are four properties are there. Properties of transpose of a matrix. Symbol is A dash or AT, transpose of a matrix. Properties of transpose of a matrix. There are four properties are there, just to tell you. First one is A transpose, whole transpose is A. Twice if I take transpose, you will get A. Second property is K, whole transpose is K into A transpose. Second one is K, whole transpose is K into A transpose. Third one is, these are all very, very important. A plus B whole transpose is A transpose plus B transpose. Fourth one is A minus B whole transpose is nothing but A transpose minus B transpose. If it is plus, plus, minus, minus, same transposes. The fifth one, very, very important. AB whole transpose is nothing but B transpose A transpose. Very, very important. AB whole transpose is B transpose A transpose. Please take down the problems. Find the transpose. Take down the question. Find the transpose. Find the transpose of the following matrices. Transpose of the following. Find the transpose of the following. First problem is A is equal to 5 1 by 2 minus 1. 5 1 by 2 minus 1. See, transpose of A is denoted by A dash or AT, got by interchanging of rows and columns. Write rows as column, column as one. This is column. You have to write it in rows. 5, 1 by 2, minus 1. Interchanging of rows and columns gives the transpose of a matrix. Here it is a column matrix. Interchange means you get row matrix. This is 3 row, 1 column. After this one, this is 1 row, 3 column. A transpose or AT. Interchanging of rows and columns. Write rows as column, column as row, you get transpose. Second question. A is equal to 1, minus 1, 2, 3. 1, minus 1, 2, 3. Write the transpose. A dash or AT. Got by interchanging of rows and column. Write rows as column, column as row. This is 1. Write rows as column. 2. This is A dash. Writing interchanging of rows and columns gives the transpose of a matrix. A dash or AT is A transpose. The third problem is A is equal to minus 1, 5, 6, root 3, 5, 6, 2, 3, minus 1. Calculate its transpose. A dash R A T. Interchanging of rows and column. Write rows as column, column as rows. Write rows as column. Minus 1, 5, 6. Root 3, 5, 6. 2, 3, minus 1. Interchanging of rows and columns gives the transpose of the matrix. Next type of problem, verify A plus B. First one, A plus B whole transpose is equal to A transpose plus B transpose Second one is A minus B whole transpose is equal to A transpose minus. This is the fourth property. Verify where A is. Where matrix A is minus 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 9, minus 2, 1, 1, and matrix B is minus 4, 1, 5, minus 4, 1, 5, 1, 2, 0, 1, 3, 1. 1, 3, 1. We have to verify those two conditions. First, you have to calculate A plus B and A minus B. First, you have to calculate A plus B. Second one is A minus B. Third one is A transpose. Fourth one is B transpose. You have to calculate all these things. First one is A plus B. This is A. This is B. We have to add. A plus B. A and B. Add these two. Minus 1, minus 4. Minus 1, minus 4. 2 plus 1. 3 plus 5. 5 plus 1. 7 plus 2. 9 plus 0. Minus 2 plus 1. Minus 2 plus 1. 1 plus 3. Add the corresponding elements. 1 plus 1. This is minus 5, 3, 8, 6, 9, 9, minus 1, 4. This is A plus B. Next, you have to calculate A minus B. Next, you have to calculate A minus B. Subtract B from A. Subtract this from this. Minus 1, minus of minus 4 is plus 4. Next, 2 minus 1, 3 minus 5. Subtract B from E. Minus 1, minus of minus 4 is plus 4. 2 minus 1, 3 minus 5, 5 minus 1, 7 minus 2, 9 minus 0, minus 2 minus 1. 1 minus 3, 1 minus. This is 5 minus 1, 7 minus 2, 9 minus 0, minus 2 minus 1, 1 minus 3, 1 minus 1. After simplifying, you get 3, 1 minus 2, 3, 1 minus 2, 4, 5, 9. Minus 3, minus 2, 0. A minus B. Subtract B from A, you will get A minus B. Next, I need transpose. Calculate A transpose. A transpose is interchanging of rows and columns of the matrix A. Interchanging rows and columns. Minus 1, write rows as column. Minus 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 9. Next is minus 2, 1, 1. This is A transpose. Next you calculate B transpose, interchanging of rows and columns. Minus 4, 1, 5, 1, 2, 0, 1, 3, 1. This is B transpose. First you have to verify, first question. A plus B whole transpose is equal to A transpose plus B transpose. A plus B we have calculated. A plus B is minus 5, 3, 8. A plus B, 6, 9, 9. Minus 1, 4, 2. You have to write its transpose. A plus B is this matrix, write the transpose. Is equal to A transpose you have calculated, minus 1, 5, minus 2, 2, 7, 1, 3, 9, 1, plus B transpose. Write the transpose of the left hand side matrix. Transpose is interchanging of rows and columns. Minus 5, 3, 8, 6, 9, 9. Write rows as column, column as row, get the transpose. Right hand side you have to add. Minus 1, minus 4 is minus 5. Minus 1, minus 4. 5 plus 1 is 6. Minus 2 plus 1 is minus 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. 7 plus 2 is 9. 1 plus 3 is 4. 3 plus 5 is 8. 9 plus 0 is 9. 1 plus 1 is 2. These two are equal. Verify. Calculate the second one. A minus B whole transpose is equal to A transpose minus B. These two are equal, hence verify first one. Second one is A minus B we have calculated. 3, 1, minus 2, 4, 5, 9, minus 3, minus 2, 0, this is A minus B, its transpose, is equal to A transpose, minus 1, 5, minus 2, 2, 7, 1, 3, 9, 1, In between A transpose and B transpose, sign is minus. B transpose is minus 4, 1, 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 0, 1. Left hand side, write the transpose. Symbol transpose is the interchanging of rows and columns. 3, 1, minus 2. Write rows as column, column as rows. 4, 5, 9. Minus 3, minus 2, 0. Simplify the right hand side. Minus 1 plus 4. 5 minus 1. Minus 2 minus 1. Subtraction. 2 minus 1. 7 minus 2. 1 minus 3. 3 minus 5, 9 minus 0, 1 minus 1. After simplifying, 3, 4 minus 3, 1, 5 minus 2, minus 2, 9, 0 is equal to. This is 3, 4 minus 3, 1, 5 minus 2, minus 2, 9. These two. Answer. तभी।